Okay, I just got out of the cab. This is the front entrance to the waterfront, one of the nicer hotels here in Cebu. And we're going to do a little bit of a bag inspection here, which they do in all the nice places, just as a security measure. Everybody has opened their bags, so this is going to get kind of wobbly. So just bear with me for a second. Okay, we go like this. He goes like that. That's good. When I come inside, I get a nice greeting. Thank you. And here we are, the waterfront. Getting ready for the Sinulog. They're advertising already. We're gonna go left here in this direction and downstairs. So here we go. Let me tighten up my bag here. Also have to get out my membership card to present at the front desk. Hope I don't run out of room. Run out of battery time. Battery's getting low. So let's try to make this as quick as possible. Here we go. I hope to take you downstairs and inside the club, just give you a brief tour of how small City June is. It's nothing like your Walnut Creek workout place, but it's sufficient. Okay, let's go down the stairs here. Try not to fall down and break my leg. Here we go. Hello. You go right. Go down the hall. There's a lot of guests, a lot of international guests, a lot of people from China. And this is City Gym. That's a nice lady who will give me my locker key. Good morning.
Good morning.
How are you?
I'm good, sir.
Thank you. Okay, let's keep going. This is the entrance. You can see they've had the one treadmill there that's been in repair status for the longest time. They have the different machines. This right here is my favorite, my elliptical trainer. I gave up these treadmills for that. This is where we watch the NBA. Sometimes we get lucky with the Warriors games. Come around here. We have the dumb barbells. And here. We have a boxing ring. Nice view of the hotel grounds, the gardens outside. Here we have their stage for their instructors and their aerobics classes. Keep going. Workout ball. Then this is the back room. I don't know what anybody would do with those huge truck tires back there. I guess try to push them. I don't know. Certainly wouldn't try to lift them. So we'll go back. A little roundabout. Mm-hmm. These are my two favorite weights right here, weight machines. You come along here, and you have the hand weights. So I do my arm workouts. Come around. More machines. And right here, men's locker room. So I'm not going to shoot a video in here just for the sake of privacy, but there's the men's and to the left is the women's. And it's tiny, believe me. When I first went in there, I couldn't get used to fighting over two benches. There's two benches in there where all the guards sit down and get changed. And it took some getting used to. So that's your main tour of City Gym.